Hey, what's up everybody? Mel from Melbucker Music. And we did another jam, my friend and I, Josh McClanahan on bass. And once again, just put on a loop, start jamming, see what comes out. We did a mixture of, like I said before, blues and funk and just kind of mix them together. That's where we'll be going with this new CD once it hits in the spring. But give you guys another look at just jamming with each other, playing, working, you know, off of the feel of the drums, off the feel of the bass, off of mistakes, off of, you know, notes that you didn't mean to hit, all that stuff. It's good to practice and play off of people and jam and just have fun with it, you know, and that's what we did. So you guys take a look, check it out. ¶¶